let's unbox this Redmi Note 10 Pro. As you can see here, there is the cover. With a transparent case, here you can see. This is the transparent case. And here we are getting the user guide. That's it, we are getting. And this is the mobile, Redmi Note 10 Pro. Redmi by Xiaomi. Let's remove this. Yeah, you could see the color. This. And here we are getting 33 watt fast charger. In the box itself, we are getting the fast charger. And here you can see this is Type C. Cable. So this is 33 watt fast charger with type C cable in the box. Yeah, that's it, we are getting from the box from Redmi Note 10 Pro. And you can see the color of this, looks so good. And you can see the camera setup, which is very nice. Now let's keep all the box items and accessories aside and let's boot this phone. Here we can see I have turned on the mobile. Yeah, here clearly we can see MIUI. Yeah, the phone is just booting over here. You can see welcome MIUI 12.5. I'll complete all this setup process and I will meet you in the home screen of this mobile. And I can see the display is very good, which is 120Hz AMOLED display, which is very smooth, I can feel. So I'll finish all the steps and meet you in the home screen. The phone is now being started. As you can see the home screen of this mobile. The phone looks so good, mainly the display, which looks so amazing. This is the home screen of the MI Note 10 Pro. The display looks very sharp and which is very smooth also, as you can see. Thank you so much for watching. Meet you in my next YouTube video. Thank you.